Let's see. Nice food pick. And the biggest and most useful at this stage. I'm hoping that Aruma really won the top again and I can just, you know, grab him and run like this with a potato. We can get to the end of the game, I think, when we have to fight the golden thing. I'm not really sure how that is at all. Was to be invoked. So since I'm ready to grab him, that is just the same as total. Okay, now everybody just go. And that golden thing just come up and boom. Maybe we can blow that up later when we finish with it. Not now. But now what we can do is go really fast and we can make use of the yellow ones. Pretty much. So this is how we opened yesterday. Let's quick pop up here that there is this guy that was under the thing together when super on it. Good water. And this place. This bridge is built. I couldn't make use of it again yesterday. And just go. Yeah, finally reached the exit. I was closer than I realized. But anyway.
Come on.
Okay. I'm not doing it. Let's see what this is. What? What the hell? Why the hell did that happen? What is it? Is that the key? Is that the... Oh, right. The cat 10 was in it. I forgot about that.
Mother. Where was it, Jim? No. Yep, that Oima. Then this is the story. I'm a cut to say him. So why did you this is the last time you fought that yesterday, man. So cool.
Okay. Do we have any choice not to forget that, you know, his custom is to forgive his, partner? No, I mean, his member on the ship, their Louis, right? And now we got a key, so we can go back.
Captain Oro, Atsui, try what
for me?
Okay.
And then they are offering to leave him and his crew. And Louis is just screaming like, food, food, food. You know, that's the... Oh, the golden thing is still there. Yes. Okay.
Nah.
I don't know, I mean, it feels like there is still a lot to explore. Maybe we can come back after this. Hopefully we can. Yeah. I thought of stopping after this, and this seems that is the end anyway, so one there's still the ice throwing stuff, but yeah, we'll see. Perfect.